this a lot. You find that the people in parliaments, the historians who don't know the area, the people who write textbooks, that all these people, priests, ministers, rabbis, people that give lectures on this have never studied the history. You know, they just know it's true. And that's an example of what prejudice is like. If you say to people, did the Turks kill the Armenians? They say, of course the Turks did. And you say, how do you know? And they say, well, I just know.